interpretation. It means in the Torah, what we see today, the course tell us what was in the Torah in the beginning when God planned the creation. He created it according to the Torah. Now, the one of the most and strongest example for it is the exceptions of the Torah, Kabbalah Torah, which we are going to have in few days, and the days is the 6th of Sivan, as we know, and about it already the Midrash, more than 2,000 years ago, told us exactly where and how it was planned. So let us see now step by step. So the first thing, this is Kabbalah Torah, exception of the Torah, in Mount Sinai on the 6th of Sivan, in the year 2448, it means after creation, on the third day of the week, Hashem, God, gave the Torah to Israelites. Now this is one unique event, unique in the history of the world. So, known in the Torah. Now, another very important verse, this is really about the creation that is written that on the sixth day, the world, as we see now clearly, in Hebrew, is Vayera Elohim et kol asher asah, v'netov me'od, v'yera bahem boker yom ha'shishi, and God say, so, all that he had made, and found it very good, and there was evening, and there was morning, the sixth day, so, the sixth day. On this, the Midrash says, because in Hebrew, is Yom HaShishi, should be the sixth day. What is the sixth day? So says the Midrash, the sixth day, the works of creation were all suspected until the sixth day, which is the sixth day of Sivan, which was already prepared for the giving of the Torah. This is a Midrash, Rabbah, Genesis, clearly shows this idea that the Torah was a blueprint. In the beginning of creation, God used the Torah and put it in all history for these 6,000 years. So this is the cause which showed definitely everything. Now let us see the tables which we did with Professor Robert Ali from New York University, previously the chairman of image processing and pattern recognition, a lot of missiles definitely based on his work. And let us see now the tables we did together. We have it in the site, torahcode.us. Now let us see, now step by step. Now here what we see, these are the verses in the Torah, on Mount Sinai, on the year 2448. All this have reason why, definitely why this year, accepting the Torah on the third day, and this you have here, minimum the Torah, Kabbalah Torah, on the year 2448, the mountain stand for the third day, the Torah on the third day, when Jews really prepared themselves for the getting of the Torah. This is what I found. Statistically, is 1 to 5 to 10,000. Now, looking more into these verses, we found more. Here we found the verse, Beyom Diber Hashem et Moshe. This is the verse when it's written the day that God spoke to Moses, Mount Sinai, and exact Kabbalah Torah, accepting Torah, on the third day of the exact year. This is the letters of the Torah. All this you can see when it appears. It appears, you have the place, right? Fourth, and the verses, the chapters. Now, what we have in statistics, also I found it, and Professor Aranik found it to be 6.5 to 100,000, quite significant. Then, looking more into other table to do, with the 6 of Sivan, here you have the 6 of Sivan, and again, the verse, Beyond the Ber Hashem, and it was the 6 of Sivan, 5.5 to 10,000, and exactly shows what costs are.
that they are really the blueprint of creation.
That
God planned to give it to us on the Sabbath of Hagbalah, because it's preparation on Mount Sinai, on the year 2448, in fact, there's a lot behind this number, and why this number, in fact, in this site, it's the professor Robert Harlick, that Terakot, what you have, you can read a lot about this material. So, amazing and very statistical YouTube tables, 6.5 to 100,000 and so on. So interesting and important and significant tables. So really, I think that this is really one of the best proofs and the strongest proof from what the codes are. Because the codes are blueprint of creation, meaning the beginning when God planned to create a world. He looked in the Torah, the letters of the Torah, and according to it, and in it, he planned the 6,000 years of existence of this world. We know quite well, yeah? This is the idea, known idea that 6,000 years, this world is going to last. So, what you see here, exactly this idea. God planned Yom HaShishi, he planned on the sixth day of Sivan to give the Torah to the Jewish people, which really is the basis of the creation and the existence of the world. So very, very important and significant table, highly statistics, and explains beautifully the idea of the Torah codes.